Making a balloon dog. Inflate the balloon and leave a 3-inch tail. Just keep blowing until the air has inflated the balloon to about 3 inches from the end, then stop blowing and tie off the balloon. Next step. Make 3 basic twists. Starting at the knotted end of the balloon, make 3 basic twists to create a total of 4 balloon segments. The first segment, which includes the balloon's knot, will form the dog's snout. It is slightly longer than the second 2 segments, which will form the dog's ears. The last segment, which will be twisted into the dog's body, is the longest. Next, twist the ear segments together. Use your free hand to grasp the second and third segments, the ear segments, and twist them together 3 times. This lock twist will keep them from coming untwisted. Do you see the dog's head? Next, make 3 more basic twists. Make the first twist a few inches below the head to form a neck segment. Make 2 more twists below the neck to create 2 segments that are equal in length. These will be the front legs. Next step. Twist the leg segments together. Fold the balloon at the twist between the 2 leg segments. Grasp the leg segments with your free hand and twist them together 3 times at the base of the neck. The legs and neck are now locked in place. Next step. Make 3 more basic twists. This time divide the remaining length of the balloon into 4 equal segments. The first segment is the dog's body, the second 2 segments will become the back legs of the dog, and the final segment is the tail. Final step. Twist the back legs together. Fold the balloon at the twist between the 2 back leg segments. Grasp the segments and twist them 3 times at the base of the body segment. Take a look at your finished sculpture. It has a knotted nose, short ears, front legs and back legs, and a tail that sticks straight up. Your work is complete. Yeah!